style feast here at what we call Sauce 2.0. This is our new space. It is a space that we've expanded into and we're using as a creative fun space. Every Thursday night we run a tasting menu, a little bit of a longer tasting menu. We usually go 6 to 9 items over 5, 6, 7 courses. Things that I shop for at the Wednesday Farmers Market. Basically, conceptualize the menu Wednesday, write it Thursday morning, execute it Thursday day, and serve it Thursday night. And that's it. Move on to the next week. So far, we've had our third. So this week is the third. And we have a little bit of what we serve tonight. Starting out, we have the roasted chicken thighs in a saffron elephant garlic kohlrabi sauce. The puree of a root vegetable gives this sauce an incredible texture without all of the fat. Over here we have some homemade hummus with some chimichurri lavash crisps. That was an appetizer. Another one of our Moroccan-inspired appetizers is a roasted tomato eggplant dip on a rye bread. Over here we have a very traditional vignette, but done with a slightly untraditional meat by American standards. This week we chose to use rabbit meat, which is from Jimenez Family Farms, and it's very clean. It comes to us about 3 days after it was on the farm. Very, very mild taste, no gamey flavor, almost tastes like chicken in a lot of ways. And we use the apricots, which are up in the corner here, these Blenheim apricots from Sea Canyon Farms. That's what we used in the sauce for the rillettes. Topped it up off with some homemade pickles, a little bit of red bell peppers, and it was delicious. Over here next, we have our potato parsnip cake. That is Weiser Farm potatoes and parsnips pureed, almost like a mashed potato. Then put down onto a sheet pan, topped with a little bit of olive oil, and got just crispy all around the sides. As a salad course, we had beets and feta cheese and avocado and fennel and roasted macadamia nuts over a bed of baby spinach with a blood orange vinaigrette. And as a soup, we had a mushroom puree. This is a puree of white button mushrooms with caramelized jumbo spring onions and topped with some crispy sauteed mushrooms. Was also a braised leg of lamb dish, although it's all gone, so we
it
really
was amazing.
That dish.
This is lovely. Very authentic Middle Eastern with a twist of California. It looks rich, but it's actually very light, very flavorful. And I love the fact that he relies on the natural ingredient to deliver all the flavors. You missed the rillette. We had rillette earlier. Maybe